Suppose my assignment is to find an empirical research article that focuses on cultural groups' attitudes about, approaches to, or access to dental care. If I'm not quite sure which group to focus on yet, I'll start with a very general search. There are two main concepts here. One is culture, and the second is dental care. On the advanced search screen, I recommend you to put one concept, one online. Do not change the and between the lines. I've typed the word culture on the first line and dental care on the second line. I'll click on search. There are 497 results. To filter my results, I'll use the limiters on the left side. For this assignment, I'll check academic journals. This reduced the number of articles to 407. The first one is talking about corporate culture. The second one, political culture. So that's not relevant, but I'll keep looking. It's a good idea to look through at least the first 20 results before revising your search. Number 5 looks promising. It's about Latino caregivers and their children's oral health. I'll write down on my notebook that oral health might be another good keyword to try for the concept of dental care. Number 7 could work. Number 9 is about Canadian Aboriginal women. It also uses the keyword oral health. Number 10 is about refugee children. Number 12 is about disabled persons. Some of these could work. Since I'm interested in disabled persons, I'll click on the title of number 12. The detailed record opens up. To see the full article, I'll click on the full text finder link on the left. This usually takes a few seconds to link to wherever the full text is. In this case, it's available through PubMed. I'll click on the PDF link. The PDF opens in a new tab. Notice right at the top, it says research article, which is good. Looking at the abstract, I found the article follows the IMRaD format. I for introduction or background, M for method, R for results, and D for discussions. However, I noticed that the research was about Brazilians in Brazil, so that wouldn't work since I'm looking for research done on cultural groups in the US. So I decided to go back to my search screen and add a concept on the third line. I type in United States and then click on search. This narrowed my results to 84 articles that mention the keyword United States somewhere in the record. It doesn't guarantee all the results will be US research, but it increases the odds. On the second line, I'll add the other concept word that I wrote down on my notebook. So the search string becomes dental care or oral health. Click on search. And I can see that adding a synonym tripled my results to 277. I noticed that after revising my search, my filter was automatically removed. So I had to recheck the limiter on the left to view only the 150 academic journals. Now let's take a look. Number 3 looks good. I'll click on the PDF full text link. And I'll download it and open with Adobe so that we can see it better. The first line reads, this study reviewed the existing literature, and then a systematic review was conducted, which meant that this is a review article. Review articles are one type of research article that are very scholarly. Systematic reviews show very high level of evidence, but they won't work for this particular assignment where I need to find one single study as opposed to a review of multiple studies. I'll show you later in the section on citation chasing how to find the empirical studies reviewed by this paper. But for now, I'll go back to my result list and keep looking. Number 7 looks good. I'll click on full text finder link. Notice it takes a while. The linking sometimes doesn't work, but it doesn't mean we don't have access to the full text. Don't give up easily. Ask a librarian for help. Finally, it worked and PullQuest database opens up. I'll click on the full text PDF tab and download it and open it in Adobe. Notice again, right across the top, it says research. Sometimes it might say original article or original contribution, which mean the same thing. I can see that this article has multiple authors. It is a good length, 8 pages. It uses the IMRaD format. It was published on the Journal of Dental Hygiene in 2017. It includes tables, authors' credentials at the end, and a long list of references. Looks like this is exactly the type of article I need for this assignment. I plan to read the abstract, which is a summary of the paper, and then jump to the discussion and conclusion sections to get a good idea of what this article is about. The discussion section usually is easier to understand than the results section, which tends to have lots of statistics. This article is not too technical for me. I would choose to either email, print, or save the PDF. Or I can go back to OneSearch, open up the detailed record, and click on Permalink. Shorten the link and copy and paste the link to my research journal. Do not use the link in the browser because it is session-based and won't work later. I can also email the APA citation or use a yellow cite link to get the citation. Just double check, since the computer-generated citations are not always accurate, but I find OneSearch usually provides a good starting point. Sometimes you need to look for the DOI and add it to the end. If I use Google Drive, I can save the article to it directly. I could also click on the sign in to create a free MyEBSCO host account. Once I'm logged into my account, I can add the articles to my folder and save my searches to the folder. This would be really useful if I'm doing multiple researches. The way to add your search to your folder and save it is click on the share link and add search to folder, or there's a persistent link to the search as well. To summarize, use Health Sciences OneSearch. Combine concept keywords with and, add synonyms with or, limit to academic journals. In the next video, I'll show you citation chasing techniques and advanced search strategies. Thank you.